replace me, Husky. I'm the one in the middle, the one on the left is Spotty, and on the right is Bob Bear.
Hi!
And today we are playing Star Wars The Force Unleashed.
Yay! And we're super excited because we've never seen this before.
Let's do it. Whoa, that's cool.
Oh my word, look at that.
That's cool.
Ooh, Husky.
Yes?
Are you beside yourself with excitement?
Yes, I'm super excited.
Your little tail is wag wag wagging?
Yes.
Wunderbar.
Tail wag. Xbox 360, even though I'm playing on Xbox One.
We had to make sure it was compatible, didn't we?
Yeah.
Oh!
Oh my god.
Okay. Disconnected from Xbox Live? What does that mean? Oh, because you... offline?
Oh, what is start? Which button is start?
I think it's a multiplayer. I think you need to actually be online.
No, 1, 2, 3. Select, I guess.
Infinity Snow 1, 2, 3. Now that's a name I've not heard in a long time.
Not in Xbox Live on this console. Fix it down and then, well, it's still working.
Oh, well, let's play it and then we'll sort out the Xbox Live thing another time.
Yeah.
What's the music, though?
In order to access save data.
Alright, I think we're gonna have to fix this now. Yeah, maybe off camera.
Yes.
Okay.
Okay. We'll just try it now.
We're gonna play it.
We'll not be able to save your game progress. Okay, again.
We're gonna play it and then, like, at a later date, figure out all the other stuff.
Yeah. Probably. I just realized we're gonna have to do all this in one video if we wanna finish the game after restart.
I'm not sure about that.
No, it did say that.
Right.
We probably won't be able to do the hot thing. Okay, challenge adventure.
Do you know, whenever I read or hear Sith Lord, I always think of Obi-Wan saying, Sith Lords are our speciality. Oh! I always think that's my phone!
The Force Unleashed. Go back, go back, okay, yeah. The galaxy is on the brink of total darkness, the evil galactic empire. Has overthrown the old republic and now holds countless worlds in the grip of fear.
Mm-hmm.
The Jedi Knights have been all but destroyed, only a handful have escaped Imperial forces disappearing into hiding across the galaxy. The Emperor's spies have not been a lone Jedi Knight on the walking train road of Kashyyyk. The Sith Lord Darth Vader has been sent to destroy him.
Well then.
Oh. What
have I done? Ooh, nice graphics.
What have I done?
It's an older style, sir, but it checks out.
I am Darth Vader.
You are Darth straight away! You didn't even have to achieve him or anything. Mm. Oh my gosh! This is crazy! Wow! Oh!
Well, I was about to
ask you. You killed your own stormtrooper!
Yes, I did. You're in charge for the Charlie Beast. I'm
sure. Are we on Kashyyyk?
Apparently, yes.
Husky didn't see you even though you were right there. It's so old-fashioned. 2010.
Can I run in this?
12 years ago. It's really not that long ago, but yeah. That's how far graphics have come in 12 years. Is that amazing?
You die.
I thought those Kashyyyk guys would run at Tubra.
Wookiees.
Yeah. Do you love his cape? I love his cape.
Yeah. Oh, yay! Go me.
How do the controls feel, Husky?
Okay.
Yeah.
I just physically cannot run.
You physically cannot run?
Yes. Oh. I can force choke. You're force choked. No. Listen. Oh. I did like a force thing. Whoa. Something.
Yeah. Oh yes.
Yes. Wait, no, that's the biggest thing now.
Whoa, look at those blades. Whoa.
Whoa.
It's a very sophisticated elevator.
Excuse me, Wookiees, I need to get to the top for reasons you do not understand.
What is at the top?
I think Starkiller.
Oh.
Which is the main dying orphanage.
Oh! I thought you got squished!
Wow. Luckily, I did not.
Luckily? You can jump!
Excuse me! I was gonna take that!
Imagine if you'd been two steps earlier, you would have got swooshed away!
Yeah, and then it would have been that guy's. the poor guy's fault, imagine what Palpatine would do to him. No, bad, go away. Yeah, how long until I get to the top? It seems like I like to kill a lot of cookies. I'm sorry, cookies, we're very sorry. There he is.
Find it here. Cannot disguise yourself from me.
Ooh.
Turn back.
Oh, boss fight.
Ooh.
Give me a second. I'm eating chocolate.
What sort of chocolate, Husky?
Mint.
Dark.
Mint dark chocolate.
That's the healthiest kind.
Nom.
What does it say when you press options? Ah, it's all that stuff. Like settings.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's a big tree.
I'm sorry, sir.
galaxy in that thing.
I sense someone far more powerful nearby. Where is your master?
The dark side has clouded your mind. You killed my master years ago.
Then now you will share his fate.
That's Darkula. He tricks Darkula into thinking that he was a good guy.
Oh. Your hatred has become your strength. At last, the dark side is your ally. Rise, my apprentice.
What is your will, my master?
Your training is nearly complete. It is time to face your first true test.
Your spies have located a Jedi.
Yes, Master Ron Kota. He is attacking a critical Imperial shipyard. Destroy him and bring me his lightsaber.
Why?
The Emperor cannot discover you. Leave no witnesses. Kill everyone aboard, Imperials and Kota's men alike.
As you wish, my master.
I can see he's conflicted.
It's just a droid, don't worry.
Proxy, you did catch me by surprise.
It's a droid that can transform into other people.
I hoped that using an older training module would get you off guard and allow me to finally kill you. I'm sorry I failed you again.
I'm sure you'll keep trying. Yeah, but do me a favor. Don't ambush me. Proxy,
yes.
Why
whispering?
Yes.
Your new pilot has finally arrived. Accessing Imperial records.
Captain Juno Eclipse, born on Coralang, where she became the youngest student ever accepted into the Imperial Academy. Decorated combat pilot with over 100 combat missions, and commanding officer during the bombing of Kallus. Handpicked by Lord Vader to lead his Black 5 squadron, but later reassigned on top secret mission.
Is there a psychological profile in there too?
Actually, yes, but it's restricted. Oh, Master, I can tell you she's going to be impossible to reprogram.
Do you know why you're here?
Yes, my orders are clear. I'm to keep your ship running and fly you wherever your missions require.
Did Vader tell you that he killed our last pilot?
Don't mix Kashyyyk, I don't like Kashyyyk.
No! I assume that he gave Lord Vader good reason to do so.
I don't want another Jedi Fallen Order.
Let's hope so.
Like
a true no! Pilot.
I mean, I did like it.
What have you done my ship?
Of course.
I've taken the liberty of upgrading the Rogue Shadow sensor array. Now you'll be able to spy on any suspect ships within the entire system.
My ship!
You are one of Vader's spies.
What has he done to them?
You don't need to know anything about my missions except where I'm going. I need to jump to Nar Shaddaa. Can you handle that?
Of course.
Loading the smashing starship and starbound.
Welcome aboard the Rogue Shadow, Master. I have recently installed this training room on board for your personal use. Here, you can practice using your force powers and combat techniques through various instructional and combat training modules. At Lord Vader's request, all modules are also try and kill you, just like me.
Okay.
Grip is one of your core force powers.
To pick up an object using grip, press and hold the grip button. Excellent. Similarly, move the left stick to move the object back and forth, and good. Note that you cannot move while concentrating in this manner. Now use the right stick. Excellent, Master. Now prove your mastery of grip by using the object to smash through these three glass panels. Excellent, Master. You can also use grip to pick up and throw an object. Press and hold the grip button to grip an object. Then point the left stick in the direction you wish to. Now demonstrate your newfound power by gripping and throwing these objects to knock over the three frightened stormtroopers standing in front of you.
The poor stormtroopers.
I believe he ducked.
What's a
Hey, don't dodge out of the way, okay? I know it's scary. You can do it. It won't hurt. Well, I mean, it probably will hurt, but.
I think you grazed his helmet.
Oh, I can't attack him. I was tired of. Yes.
Well done, Master. You have completed this training module.
Yay, I did the
training. Oh, well done.
Thank you.
It's okay.
Yeah.
Roxy, give me the time. According to Imperial records, Master Ron Koda was a respected general in the Clone Wars.
You're hunting a Jedi.
I bring Darth Vader's enemies to justice. Now so do you. Master Koda was a military genius, but felt that clone soldiers were unfit for battle. Instead, he relied on his own militia.
So, there were no clones in his squad when Order 66 was issued?
And after Order 66, he vanished. Official Imperial records actually claim he stole it.
Why come out of hiding and attack the Empire now?
He wants to be found.
Then we're walking into a trap. How many pilots have you lost before me?
Seven. Exactly. Did he just say seven?
I think he said seven!
I guessed it.
Lock down the command center and get that hologram projector up and running.
Yes, sir.
All squads to fan out and funnel any opposition towards us. Explosive charges on levels 2, 5, and 12, just like we planned.
General Koda.
He's here. I've finally drawn you out of hiding. Containment field on Hangar 12 and tell the men to get into position.
Yes, General.
I'm sorry, Gumtree. Okay, I don't want to kill anymore. Yeah, I don't know. I was wondering if you could do anything to take up. No! Oh, no! The poor droid, it couldn't withstand before. Yeah, okay.
Thank you.
Readouts
are showing the hangar bulkhead has been sealed. You'll need to find a way through that door.
This is a cool game. I'm loving it.
Yeah,
you enjoying it, Husky?
Yeah. I wish it would save the progress flow.
Yeah. I'm sure we can figure it out later.
Yeah, it's just we might be able to figure it out later, but that means I'd have to do all of what I'm doing in this video over again.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Can I find my lightsaber yet? No, I cannot. My fourth trophy for yet. No, I cannot. I did the same for the shrine. You die.
Yay! I don't think so, sir. Impressive.
He just went that out of his ass. Can you hear?
Yeah.
An amazing asteroid.
Interesting how he holds his saber backwards.
Yeah. He used the reverse saber.
Yeah. Reverse saber.
Yeah, that's cool.
Yeah, just...
on the bus now. What am I supposed to be doing? Oh.
Whoa!
Wait a minute. Push. Oh, it's a lot.
wonder if you can customize your lightsaber.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you can. Mm. I'm not sure if I can do it yet.
So you literally stood on a platform and then you died in my mid presence. You died from just either me being there or from the platform. So I don't know how that works, but I guess it does work.
Did you find the elevator?
Yes.
You did? Wonderful.
you're having fun. I think he's having fun. Look at, yeah, that's
that would
cool
be fun.
Guy. Well, that one wasn't that fun. Do you want some fun as well? Okay. Ring around the rosy, ring around the bike.
Bye.
I can see. Bye.
Oh, it's a long way down. Thank you.
like us. I don't know what you're talking about.
This looks like it's an important room.
Yes, it does.
Oh, look!
They have a minivan.
They do indeed.
Wait, oh, I'm gonna get that.
Stuff.
Yeah. Oh. Let me out.
Oh, I think it's a force field.
Yeah,
but. Oh. There must be a way to deactivate it.
I'm sorry.
Whoa.
No. Okay. Thank you. wanted to jump on this pad, not expecting to go up, and then I went straight up. So I didn't get to kill this last guy.
I've just realised what that is. Is that like the part where they make the TIE fighters?
Okay, I think.
Manufacture them. Whoa!
I wonder what would happen if you went into that.
The music changed.
Yeah, it did.
Woo! Ooh. What happens when you press save game? Right, disable. Thank you. ginormous battery, you say?
Yeah.
I don't know, I thought those blue things... No, but that wouldn't be a battery. Looked like an energy source.
Yeah, it's lightning.
Yeah. You know what? I just can't believe how far graphics have come in 10 years.
Yeah.
12 years.
Probably.
When this game came out 12 years ago, the modelling on their faces and the way they speak and their movement would have been like cutting edge new technology. Even the way that he's moving there is awesome. I think it's that blue thing, but that's just me. I'm probably
wrong.
Yeah,
I was thinking that. No, I was thinking that. I was on the other side of there. Whoops. Oh,
we weren't looking that way.
No, we were not.
Huh. So do the red thing. Oh, you do the red thing. Oh,
So
am I. This
is the final countdown.
Let's do it. Oh, hello.
Months of attacking Imperial targets and Vader sends a boy to fight me?
Little do you know, he's actually Starkiller!
Didn't Vader teach you anything?
I don't know, I was taught by Vader.
So much to learn about the Force.
Okay.
I don't want to do this, Bull.
Oh. Well, that was quick.
You're stronger than I thought. But I can't let you live, boy. I'll be sure to send your ashes back to Vader.
Oh my word, my stars!
Didn't this kill you as well?
Well, you'd think so. Oh no.
Wow, that looks so cool. So cool.
Impressive. Didn't Vader want you to get his saber?
Yes.
I just remembered that.
Oh, that's not very nice.
down, boy.
Excuse me, on the back of the horse pushing, that's very rude of you.
B. Ow.
Not very nice. Yes, no.
Oh!
Yes. No, X, no.
Your future. And Vader won't always be your master. This is only me.
Oh!
What did he say?
He senses me, he said. Me. Something me.
Oh.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well done, Husky!
Yeah,
you did it! General Kota! Good job!
Lord Vader, I have completed your task. Not because you said, just because I wanted to.
Yes. His lightsaber. My spies have located another Jedi. Kazdan Paratus is far more powerful than you. I do not expect you to survive, but if you destroy him, you'll be one step closer to your destiny.
The Emperor.
Yes, only together can we defeat him.
I will not fail you, my master.
Amazing. It looks just like the Jedi Temple on Coruscant.
Proxy, are you picking up any communications?
Too many to decipher. I can hear thousands of droids all calling out to each other. This is where all droids go to die.
Oh.
Set us down as close to that thing as you can.
No.
There are not many clearings. We'll need to approach the temple on foot.
Junk temple.
Yeah.
Ooh.
You're going to need to find a way to get through that hyperdrive core. Is there anything nearby you could use as a makeshift explosive?
Luke Skywalker's music. I'm using it in the background for. Interesting.
Eclipse to Starkiller. We're picking up a lot of movement beyond that hyperdrive core.
Yeah.
I got up.
You did?
Yeah.
Parkour. Oh no,
they're like weirdos.
Weirdos.
Oh, General Grievous' theme again.
Oh.
I like him to do this with me.
Yeah. Whoa!
Juno, I'm not sure what I'm looking at here. Are you picking up anything?
Just some panic transmissions. The scavengers didn't expect any droid resistance.
Whoa.
They are being powered by the Force somehow. Something is loading. I thought it was cobwebs for a second. I was like, I didn't
know. Yeah. It does look like that.
I'm moving myself with it.
You are.
The genuine death in me. Thank you.
called? Black?
Well, that's like the dark side. Should I do gold?
I like gold.
You know what, I'll do gold.
Reminds me of Ray. Hi, I'm Ray.
good impression, Paula Bear.
Thank you, I tried really hard. These parts are so beautiful, aren't they?
Oh.
Wow. Oh. Well now.
Thank you.
Spawned in the hole.
No, I did die later on. But
I'm
I think you were asleep.
I must have been dozing off at that point.
Yeah, it's okay.
Sorry. that thing? It's pulsating.
What happens?
Oh, I fell.
Oh,
okay, guys, well, we're gonna in the video now.
It's been amazing!
Yeah, it's been a really good video.
Yeah. Really cool.
Yeah. But yeah, so bye everybody, thanks for watching.
Yeah, bye. Thanks for watching and enjoying. Yeah.